Brook the Owl, Brook the Owl say. All praise unto Yahweh Hashem Yahushai Wahara Kakadash. Double honors unto the apostles, a great millstone on the sheep of us that be pushing this truth in sincerity throughout the four corners of the earth. So this is going to be a video dealing with Iran officially switching to the euro, okay, away from the dollar. Pretty much, you know, it's just bad news and bad news and even more bad news for the dollar, which is good news for the men of the Lord, because it means we're closer to the death of the dollar, which means the chip's going to be out there soon. Okay, now, really, I would have been more excited if they had changed to Chinese-backed, oil-backed yuan. That would have been more exciting. But any push to demise the dollar, okay, is worth celebrating. Okay, so I'm just going to read this quickly. Like I said, it's a quick video. It says Iran officially switches from dollar to euro. Okay, just 2 weeks after panic hits the streets of Tehran, okay, as Iranian governments attempted to fix the freefall of the rial against the US dollar, the Middle East monitor, Iran's feud with the US is set to get worse after Tehran announced that this week will start reporting foreign currency amounts in euros rather than US dollars as part of the country's efforts to reduce its reliance on American currency due to political tension with Washington. So, you know what happens after, you know, country decides to move away from the dollar? They usually get bombed. We've seen that a few times. And I'm not saying this is going to be the next stage. I'm just saying that's what sometimes that's what happened. Okay, Central Bank Governor Valiola. Okay, Saif said last week the Supreme Leader Ayatollah Ali had welcomed his suggestion of replacing the dollar with a euro in the foreign trade, as the dollar has no place in our transaction today. So, that's really like a move towards what? The same thing that was happening between America and Russia. Okay, a trade war. So you had it to where Russia started moving away from the dollar and sanctions and so on and so forth. So, you know, that's what's popping off out there, which is a beautiful thing. Okay, Iran can hardly trade with the U.S. due to the decades of economic sanctions. Okay, it's the most important trading partner in the Arab Emirates, which accounts for about 24% of the Iranian import and export. China is not far behind with 22%, okay, followed by Turkey and India and the EU, all which accounts for about 6% of Iran's trade. Iran leaders have been threatening for some time to ditch the dollar for a different currency, and now they've actually done it. Okay, the shift towards the euro on added urgency after the appointment of Donald Trump and his decision to include Iran on the list of mainly Muslim countries banned from entering the US. So, you know, hotting up. Okay, like I said, just a quick video, just a quick update. Okay, so that must say all praises unto Yahweh Hashem Yahushai Wahara Kakadash, that one is unto the apostles, a great millstone. Shalom.